So, what is going on here?
This when I was 5 years old with my mom, because she wanted me to massage her, but my hands weren't strong enough, so she just kept saying, bite me, bite me. So I've been doing this my whole life.
Okay, it's weird your mom is telling you to bite her, but I am intrigued. Show me.
It sounds strange and unconventional, but it's to die for.
Okay.
Okay?
Hopefully I'll die.
It won't hurt, don't worry.
Okay. Feels good.
I told ya.
What does it feel like?
Like someone biting your back. There's literally no other way to explain it, but it feels really good.
Huh. So, this woman massages people by biting them. Huh. Okay. I always thought that the people who go and get expensive surgery to make their lips bigger should just come to me and pay me half price, and I punch them in the mouth and their mouth will get swollen and they pay half and I get money. But then I thought, nah, that is a stupid idea. Who would pay for that? And then today I am seeing this. People are paying for this. This is giving me hope that my punching plastic surgery business might be a good idea.
Sometimes I do people's buttocks.
Right.
Oh no, not the buttocks. Not the buttocks.
Right.
Anytime you put your face on people's buttocks, you are legally inviting them to fart on your face or do human centipede.
Kind of tickles. Have you ever had a client though that said, can you make it more sensual?
Or... Oh, they always ask that, but you know, not myself.
Of course men would ask for it to be more sensual. Men are dogs. And if you put your face on dogs' buttocks, dogs expect licking everywhere. Everywhere.
Courtney Love wanted it like that.
What celebs have you bitten?
Sting, David Bowie. Who else? Oh, she's everybody. Oasis, who got their first massage ever from me, by the way. Stone Roses.
So you are telling me these celebrities have enough money that they pay someone to bite them. And I am here trying to get enough money so I can bite a sandwich. But just wait until her mouth gets sick from all the germs from people's backs. Her mouth will sue her for workplace abuse. With that said, if you want bigger lips, call me. Half price on the left hand, quarter price on the right hand. Best surgery in town. That's it. Yalla.